Till my blood runs dry, I've been riding high.
Hola. Hi, I'm Tani.
It's Friday, 4:30 in the morning. Let's go to the airport.
So we just arrived at the beach that we wanted to go to, and it looks slightly crowded. So we're probably just gonna go somewhere else. This is too much.
So we finally found a parking spot at a different beach, and we'll see how crowded the beach is, but we'll definitely stay no matter how crowded.
Getting beer from the La Maquina because the restaurant is closed like all the other restaurants we've been to today.
At least it's cold.
Look at the cold beer. Cruz Campo. Made my day. Oh, it's gonna make my day.
Yeah. They probably only have two left.
Yeah. Surprise, surprise, Tina. This is your Maquina beer.
Thank you. They seriously only had two beers left.
The other day we came back where we parked our bikes and it looked like that. The bike was gone. At least someone stole our bike, or Tina's bike anyway, even though it was locked. Very sad. So the same day we went back to the shop and bought Tina a new bike.
Yeah.
Here we go, that's the new racing bike.
It's not very pretty.
It's not pretty, but functional.
Not very. I had an accident yesterday, right away. Second day with the bike.
Too bad, but I really like it. I'm riding it now. We are going out. It is, I don't have any time, but it's 8:30, something like that.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're going out for dinner with people we've met at the co-working space. So we're gonna enjoy some tapas tonight.
And we're running late.
Yes.
So let's go.
We just got our food, Mademoiselle.
It's good, isn't it?
some nice cheese platter and some ham over there. And beers, of course.
Alright, then bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Was sagt der Navigator dazu? Zur aktuellen Situation?
So, nee, links, links, links. Und dann.
Hier.